perception, the shadow of rejection, the result of introspection, a blessing or transgression. What you see is what you get. Perspective is what you do with it. Everything that is made beautiful and fair and lovely is made for the eye of one who sees. Half full, half empty, what do you see? When you see, what do you believe? Is what you believe based on what you see? Or is what you believe based on what you perceive? What we do, how we act, all reflects where we're at. Regardless of what we believe, we act in accordance with how we perceive. Input, output, process. Is it safe or is it dangerous? Do I have what I need? Depends in part on what I perceive. It's not what you look at that matters, it's what you see. That experience is this experience. Wisdom accumulates while knowledge is cheap. Responsibility is its currency. Is your perspective one that allows you to see? Is it expansive or is it blinding? To know if your perception is in the right direction, notice how you feel when you see something real. Is the feeling appropriate even when it feels bad? Or is it just the easiest feeling in the moment to be had? If you perceive fear, you will feel fear, even when there is nothing to fear. If you see love, you can feel love. Love is everywhere. Love is an infinite resource. Where there is love, we can endure changes beyond us. If you perceive fear, you will feel fear, even when there is nothing to fear. If you see love, you can feel love. Love is everywhere. Love is an infinite resource. Where there is love, we can endure changes beyond us. The changes in front of us. You may think you're lucky because you're comfortable with the point of view that suits you, but after a while you may be surprised what a dose of perspective can do for you. If I knew then what I knew now is luckily just an adage, the journey from there to here is all about perspective. It takes courage to see the truth. Love is true, and so is pain. Truth is within and around us. Life is a creative process.